Some federal agencies choose approved funds or sets of loan on Friday and extend the remainder of the government operations to March the 8th. Two U.S. Navy SEALs are missing after doing a nighttime boarding mission off the coast of Somalia. U.S. Central Command for search and rescue operations are currently underway. Icy winter weather blanketing much of the United States, and as a wave of Arctic storms threatens to break blood temperature records in the heartland and spread cold and snow from coast to coast, is casting a chill over a lot of football activity as well. This is News.
Your 4-11-60 weather forecast. We have a winter advisory in effect in Miami, Florida.